Hey guys, there's a new price prediction out for Bitcoin's top, which you can see right here is $157,500. So in today's video, I want to break this down for you, give you my opinion on how realistic I think this is, and is this going to be the absolute top? Will this price even hit this cycle? We know Bitcoin has been pulling back, so we're going to get into the details of this. All I ask that you drop a like, you subscribe, and of course, I hope you're having a great day. We understand that most altcoins move depending on what Bitcoin does. Bitcoin has pulled back recently and altcoins have crashed anywhere from 30 to 40%, especially the ones that we talk about, like Jasmy, Dogecoin, AOs. XRP is actually pretty flat. It has not crashed 30 to 40%, which I do appreciate about XRP, but a lot of coins outside of XRP really move based on Bitcoin. So if Bitcoin moves up to $157,000 this cycle, you already know a lot of the altcoins we talk about are also gonna move up in price. Now this person here, and of course, this is just my own opinion, I'm not a financial advisor, this is not financial advice. Silver Tongue Bitcoin Analyst reveals his expectations for Bitcoin all-time high this cycle. He sets three all-time highs that Bitcoin will hit during the upcoming super cycle, which it's happening any week now, basically, right? I think Bitcoin is in a bottoming process. I'll show you my charts in a second so you can give me your opinion on that. But he expects Bitcoin to hit 86,000, then 104,000, and finally 157,500. It's interesting, the 104,000 is actually a fib level that I've talked about previously. So I would say, excuse the kids, it is crazy right now, that this is in line with my expectations. Also, now I do think Bitcoin can move a lot higher than 157,000 this cycle before we enter the next bear cycle, but 104,000 is definitely aligned with one of my targets for Bitcoin as well. So as the crypto community comes together to note the latest market dip to be the final correction of this cycle, so people are saying that this is the final correction before the next move up. If you saw my video from earlier, I was talking about cycles, and in 2016, Bitcoin actually had two red months before it moved much higher. Analysts come forth with bullish price predictions for various altcoins as well, and they talk about Jasmy and other things, and we've obviously broken down Jasmy to a T on this channel. So again, this person said they're buying mass between 57 and 60,000. I think that's a steal for Bitcoin, anything under 60,000 as well. Here are the targets, and it looks like they're called Dr. Profit. Maybe this is on X or something like that. So he expects to see numerous, and we read this already, right? So 104,000 is definitely a target for me as well for Bitcoin. So here's my chart for you guys. Basically, the stochastic paints us the whole picture of what is going to happen next for Bitcoin. If you go back in time, all these white arrows I drew for you, every time the stochastic bottoms out and starts to curl, Bitcoin moves a lot higher. Well, right now, it's been selling off, and we're about to curl and move a lot higher. You can see the RSI is also coming down. I think on a daily time frame, the RSI is under 30, which is very, very oversold for assets, especially ones like Bitcoin. So this thing will move much higher very soon. Worst case scenario, it drops a couple thousand dollars more, but at the end of the day, you think 3 months from now, 6 months from now, I expect Bitcoin to be a lot higher. I even expect it to be over $100,000. And that's when your aunts, uncles, cousins, brothers, sisters, everyone that's not even in crypto right now is gonna start buying some crypto because the news is gonna post it everywhere that Bitcoin just hit $100,000, FOMO's gonna kick in. Us that are in early, which is right now, I believe you're still early, even though most coins have ran significantly the last 6 months, we'll already be in profit, and I think we'll push a little higher, and then it's time to sell and get out, right? So my timeline for this cycle has always been minimum 6 months. I won't even really look to take massive profit until 6 months out, but ultimately maybe up to 12 months. But I do think this cycle will end earlier than most people think. I don't think it's gonna go 18 months like a lot of people are saying. My basis on selling is gonna have to do with the stochastic, the RSI, and fib levels, which I break down all the time in my Patreon down below. It's $8 a month or $9 a month. You can join the community on Discord. We have a lot of great conversations, and I'm gonna be breaking down exactly when I'm getting out of crypto based off stochastic and RSI, and again, fib levels. Appreciate you all. Again, I hope you have a great afternoon, and we'll see you on the next one.